Welcome back to Flower Challenges YouTube channel. In previous videos, we have seen it's all a cycle. Now we are going to learn about vocabularies and its meanings. Cycle. It means a series of events that are regularly repeated in the same order. Crab. It means a sea animal. Egg. It is almost round object which contains young ones. Reproduction. It means the process of producing babies or egg. Offspring. It means the young of an animal. Incubation. It means the process of incubating eggs. Mammals. It means an animal of the type that gives birth to new babies. Laying. It means to put something carefully in a particular position. Adult. It means a person or an animal that is fully grown. Life cycle. It means the series of forms into which a living thing changes as it develops. Tadpole. It is a small black creature. Pupa. It means an insect in the stage of development before it becomes an adult insect. Metamorphosis. It means a complete change of form. Toddler. It means a young child who has only just learned to walk. Child. It means a young person. Joy. It means a young kangaroo or wallaby. Larva. It is a form of an insect or an animal. Animal. It means a creature that is not a bird, a fish, an insect or a human. Tail. It means the part at the end of the body of an animal. Pouch. It means a small leather bag. Let's revise vocabularies. Cycle, grab, egg, reproduction, offspring, incubation, mammals, laying, adult, life cycle, tadpole, pupa, metamorphosis, toddler, child, joy, larva, animal, tail, pouch. Next one is answer the following. First question. Define life cycle. The stage of development occurs during lifetime of a living thing include birth and death is known as life cycle. The second question is what is incubation? Animals lay eggs and hatch them to grow well. This process is known as incubation. Third question is, what are mammals? Give two examples. Animals that which can give birth to young ones and feed milk to them are called mammals. For example, dog, cat, lion. Fourth question is, life cycle of butterfly. First one,